number one lyricist is Yelawolf. I'm a really, really big fan of the way he crafts words and specifically what he speaks about. I know that's kind of a weird one to say, but I think that a lot of people who are innovating in lyrics aren't necessarily in rock and metal right now. So I'm a big fan of him, a big fan of what he does. Number two would be a guy by the name of Fat Sammy. He used to sing for a band called About the Fire in Indianapolis, where I'm from, and his lyrics are just on point. They're always exactly so right. I'm a big, big fan. They're a small band that didn't really ever get their due, in my opinion. The next one would probably be, I'm going to say Randy Blythe. Like, I love the fact that he puts a lot of thought into what he has to say. I feel like he's always trying to really say something, and I think that's important. That means a lot to me.
Buzz Osborne, of course, because his lyrics are the most nonsensical, weird things in the world. But I think it's actually kind of liberating that someone like can be so driven to create music that like they will just sing about literally absolutely nothing if it just sounds cool. That's kind of rad. I think it's brave. I also will forever love Robert Smith. I've spent a lot of my adolescence just sort of reading Cure lyrics and finding myself lost. Ian MacKaye, really, as a lyricist, has been great over the course of all of his bands. Super inspirational person, and he puts his money where his mouth is, and sort of his mentality for how to do business has really kind of formed the foundation that myself and a lot of people from my generation have, followed to one degree or another in the way that we create music and release music.
Corey Taylor, Michael Akerfeldt, Randy Bly. I'd say those are my favorite lyricists.
Nick Cave is definitely a wonderful, wonderful lyricist. A guy named Andrew Ziegler, who's in a band from Richmond called Slang Louse, who's a wonderful lyricist. Mike Williams from I Hate God is a wonderful lyricist. And David Yao from the Jesus Lizard is a wonderful lyricist. All very poetic writers, storytellers.
The Boss, Bruce Springsteen, he's a fantastic lyricist. I think his ability to tackle all sorts of political and sociological issues in a way that is so broad and can appeal to the masses is a really powerful thing.